Welcome back, everybody, to Starcraft 2 Wings of Liberty. Last episode, we got another Zelnog artifact. Let's see how far that gets us. I like this because it looks like a face almost with the ship. You can pause and go back and look at it. It's got like a weird derpy face. I see. Every time I look at it. This happens. Said earlier. Oh, never mind, it's irrelevant.
Change this radar. I bring tidings of doom.
Easy.
Zeratul.
I have pierced the veil of the future and beheld only oblivion. Yet one spark of hope remains. You will hold her life in your hands. And though justice demands that she die for her crimes, only she can save us.
Wait a second. You're talking about Kerrigan. It's been 4 years. You show up out of nowhere.
Time is short. You must understand. The answers you seek lie within. Study it well. The fate of creation hangs in the balance.
Nice to see you too.
Fun fact, nobody listens to Zeratul. Zeratul's the smartest character.
Eon crystals before. Supposedly, they allow you to relive another person's memories. If Zeratul's uncovered,
is that the dark proton symbol?
Well, here goes nothing.
Eon crystal. Oh, and this has changed. It's convenient that we're here, actually. So refineries and automated refineries produce Vespine faster. I don't know, this is a hard choice between these two later on. I don't really have too much problem with building supplies. Refineries though. Oh my god, that's two of them working. So basically they just pick it up and instantly grab it. Huh. That would be pretty useful too. I don't actually mind having SCVs on that. Yeah, I have to build more SCVs, but then I also use more SCVs to repair, so it's not too bad. It allows me to actually have more SCVs later on for defenses, so... Okay. Alright. So let's see what's happening with this. Protoss crystal continues to grow. I no longer think you're destroying power from the ship. It's gaining pure energy from the sphere above it, which presents a new worry. What is it doing with all that power? Is it going to release it explosively? I have to keep Swan away from the sample. He'd definitely shoot it out of the airlock. With me strapped to it, I tried scraping smaller samples, but all my tools broke. Luckily, I found some cast-off ship floating chips floating in the tank. I wonder how they came off. In any case, the chips revealed more... The Matrix. It's keeping the energy there in a vortex? How does it move the energy so fast? It may be Fable Protoss warp technology. For all the complexity, the Matrix is as solid as the strongest structure. I wonder if I could apply these dynamics to our own structures, make notes. I'm learning so much about this crystal, but I can't help but feeling as if it's learning from me, if it's making sense, or if it makes sense. Late, tired, sleep, now. We've all been there, Stepman. I'm worried this will start a mission, so let's talk to everybody. I couldn't help it. I actually didn't change that, but that's convenient.
Had any visitors lately?
I don't know what you're talking about, Tosh.
Oh, I think you do, James Rayner. Something was on this ship just now. I still smell it on you.
He's got a shit 8 gram.
Interesting.
Whatever you think you know, you just keep it to yourself. I hear you yapping about this, and I'll toss you out the airlock.
Jimmy. Man.
So now we've got 3 of these artifacts on my ship. When are we supposed to hand these damn things over?
Well, that's gonna be a bit tricky. I hear the Zerg have attacked the Mobius Research Center on Tirador. I don't get it, though. What's the Queen of Blades after? Ain't no artifacts there.
If those eggheads can't hold out till we get there, we may never know. Upload the data to the star map. Looks like we got ourselves a good old-fashioned rescue mission.
I mean, Jimmy, we do know already that Kerrigan's after him, too.
You came to the right place.
New mercenaries? Yeah. Siegebreakers. Nice. 45k, though.
This is Donnie Vermillion, live from UNN. Tonight, the Zerg invasion. The battle so far. The Terran Dominion is holding firm under Zerg aggression. Our industrial complex has stepped up production on all fronts. Enlistment rates have risen within the penal system, and the Marine Corps is ready to get in the fight. The Zerg won't know what hit them.
Donnie, has there been any word on when we start pushing the aliens back?
Kate, if I revealed that, I'd be giving away vital Dominion secrets.
You think the Zerg watch our broadcast?
I know they do, Kate. I know they do.
Well, you heard it here first, folks. This is Kate Lockwell for UNN.
Couchsurfer and Kate Lockwell. Good old Kate. And Zerg definitely do watch. What do you think Abby does in the meantime while we're doing missions? He's not always sequencing. Not always. The sieges. Oh, I never noticed that. Okay. I was wondering how long that was gonna go on for.
We're rocking some serious heavy metal now that we got siege tanks.
Yes, sir. The comforting thunder of the big guns. Well, comforting when they're on our side.
Yeah, these newer tanks have better guns when they're on the move. And reinforced armor.
So long as they still got the range and siege mode, the rest is just gravy. Between siege tanks and bunkers, we can hold a line against just about anything.
So now we've got pretty good defenses. We have pretty good offenses, honestly. I didn't use Spectres there because Spectres, you have to build like the Spectre Academy, and you also get nukes with it. It's useful, but it is a pain. Okay. I just hate how loud those things are. So Vikings. I'm kind of okay with that. I don't care about these anymore, really.
Hmm.
honestly, I'm gonna get that in this. The reason is this will help, but as soon as I get the science vessel to repair my mechanicals, this is gonna be really relevant, and it's quite expensive, so yeah. I mean, it's good, I'm not gonna lie, that actually is a really good upgrade. Ain't gonna use it though. I should see Horner. Horn doggy dog.
You ain't gonna believe this, but I just saw Zeratul on the ship.
How much did you have to drink tonight, sir?
Look at Jimmy's hair.
He was here, Matt, and he was hurt. On the run from something.
Where is he now, sir?
I don't know, but he ain't on the ship anymore. He gave me an Eon memory crystal, and he was desperate for me to study it. I guess he wants me to see what he's seen.
Well, Jimmy, let's go see what he's seen.
Raynor, the Hounds of the Void are closing in. I impart my memory, my very essence, into this Eon crystal, so that you will see what I have seen, and that the future may yet have hope.
That's about what I expected, to be honest. It's just so weird seeing his big old eyes up there. Alright, Zeratul, we'll go.
Zeratul, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
I think that is the Dark Protest symbol on the metal.
Friend Raynor, long has it been since we stood together against the Swarm. Since then, I have wandered the void in solitude, seeking an ancient prophecy rumored to foretell the return of the Zelnaka. My sojourn led me to a remote world known as Ulan, where I discovered fragments of the prophecy, yet I was not the first to find them. It falls to you now, old friend, to relive my memories and believe.
Zeratul does not look like that. He's a lot more naked. Also, Zeratul's ship's probably like... I want to say Zeratul's ship's probably my favorite ship, not including Leviathans, in any game. Normandy's pretty good. The Starfall
is pretty good. The Zerg Swarm came as was foretold.
Metroid ship's pretty good too. Or Samus.
And the Protoss, firstborn of the gods, rose to fight them. Now, the Zelnaga that forged us all are returning.
That rude.
But do they come to save? Or to destroy?
Eventually.
Your very presence defiles this place, Kerrigan.
Do you hear them, Zeratul? Whispering from the stars. The galaxy will burn with their coming.
Perhaps. But you won't live to see it.
Please. Our petty conflicts mean nothing now. The storm is coming that cannot be stopped. Fitting that we should face oblivion together.
Never!
Keep in mind, this is Kerrigan before Heart of the Swarm. This is the weaker Kerrigan. Good old Sarah.
Fate cannot be changed. The end comes. And when it finds me, I shall embrace it at last.
The prophecy is uncertain. There is always hope.
So in Starcraft 2, Heart of the Swarm, when Zeratul tells Kerrigan they would not meet again, that was the scene I was thinking of. Which happens before he tells that, so they might not actually meet again after that point. I don't know. I thought they did. Maybe I was wrong. Also, this planet looks really nice. Whispers of doom whisper to me.
You address me?
Zeratul is a revered Dark Templar mystic. He's a powerful melee attack. Can he use blink and void person?
The prophecy was divided into fragments, each kept at separate shrines. I must gather them and depart this world quickly.
Damn, that does a lot of damage.
My allegiance is yours.
Aw, you little shit. Alright, achievements. Oh, this looks nice. That's gonna be nice when we do the Protoss campaign. With three or more stalkers. Okay. And then just without Zeratul suffering life damage. Ooh.
We must. This chasm is vast. It is fortunate that I can phase through the shadows to the other side. In the service of ire. I will fulfill my calling. Glory to the firstborn.
Rocks. In case you didn't know what rocks are.
Shalok. En Arudim Rashagal. En Arudim Rashagal.
It looks like that's armor right there. Yeah. Zeratul's really negative though.
Spore crawlers can detect my presence. I should stun them with my void prism.
been Ashagal. We must not
hesitate. Oh, I can still attack them while they're in a void prison? That's different. I'm used to his void prisons making things iron. Invincible for like X periods of time.
Sukdash Salak.
No, okay. This is the right way to go.
Honor commands. Higher will be restored. Glory to the firstborn. I will fulfill my calling.
In
the service of iron.
That's just to scare you so you don't ignore it.
That spore crawler can detect me from across the chasm. It must be destroyed. Glory to the firstborn. En Aldin Rashagal. That overseer can see through my cloak. I'd best stun it with my void prison before
really
crossing this chasm.
To be honest, you could just ignore him.
Calling. The first fragment of the prophecy. Soon all will be made clear.
That's the Dark Protoss symbol. So there's different Protoss factions.
Why
like Talmarine.
Wouldn't it be better to end your struggle now than witness the final agonizing moments of your species?
The foreboding prophecy weighs heavily on my heart. I'd best reach the remaining shrines before. So much for Kerrigan's reprieve. Huh. We must not hesitate.
Oh, Shakuras.
I will erase the demons of the past. Shall attack Makro?
There we go.
Sukdash Salak.
Greetings, Exalted One.
Hey,
we are here in the service of High Templar Karas. He is nearby.
Your presence is most welcome. Let us keep moving.
All right.
You address me?
Permit us to destroy their defenses before we proceed.
Can I just walk
you
back up?
You address me?
Okay.
I will erase Shozak Maknol. All
right.
I will be redeemed.
Oops.
Glory to the firstborn.
Cold is the void.
Shozak Maknol.
I am the voice of the eclipse. You require us. We state thy bidding.
I thought they started regenerating for a second.
We are one with the shadows.
They've got upgrades too. Good for
I
you.
Will erase the demons of the past.
Can they...
You require my skin.
Yeah, okay.
My burdens weigh heavy. That patrol of broodlords must be dealt with cautiously, or we will be torn asunder.
Very well. We move unseen. Cold is the void.
They just really want him.
You address me. I will be
that
redeemed.
That kind of sucks.
My burdens weigh heavily. Shozak Maknol.
I should have done that.
I will be redeemed.
I should have done that. Oh,
Shozak Maknol.
I'm such an idiot.
I will erase the demons of the past. You address me?
I should have known better. Oh, well, that's bad on me.
My burdens weigh heavily. Honor command.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Right.
I will be redeemed.
Prepare for an aerial attack. Brace yourselves, my brethren.
I am the heart of darkness. I will seek
my burdens weigh heavy. Shozak Maknol, I will be redeemed.
Oh.
Shozak Maknol, you, the Queen of Blades, built hatcheries here. She seeks to subvert this sacred world. I shall put an end to that plan. Rashagal. I will. You address me. My burdens weigh heavily.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Oh, damn.
Veraku.
Damn.
Cold
I
is
think
the
you
void.
Get him when he goes here.
There I shall be at. Shozak Maknol.
Alright.
I will erase the demons of the past.
Oh.
Higher will be restored.
Alright.
Shozak Maknol. My burdens weigh.
We are one with the shadows.
Alright.
You
kill
address
that.
Me.
You guys kill that.
You require my skills.
Right. I will erase the demons of the past.
There's that.
State thy bidding.
Burdens weigh heavily.
No witnesses. Can you check up here?
Void.
I just want to make
sure. Very well.
Okay.
For the reckoning,
I will be.
So you guys are doing something while he's coming.
We are one with the shadows.
I will erase the demons of the past. The second fragment of the prophecy. My task is nearly complete.
We move unseen.
You would.
Your hope is an illusion, old fool.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up. So long as hope remains. Careful now. Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It
That's
could be
bad.
A trap. We should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed.
Oh, come on.
Sukdash Salak. Glory to the first one. Honor commands.
No,
no. In the service
no,
of ire.
No, it's a bad Zeratul.
My allegiance
That's
is
fine.
Yours.
I am the heart of darkness.
My burdens break. I will erase the demons of the past. My burdens break.
I don't care about him, honestly. He can do whatever.
I will fulfill my calling.
Oh, he might be a pain up there.
You address me.
The Banelings spew acid when they die. Stalkers, take them out from a distance. Burdens weigh heavily.
Seriously?
State thy bidding. Intriguing. Very wise.
I will be.
I am the heart of darkness.
Well, that sucks.
Shozakmak. Cold is the void.
All is in jeopardy.
Well, that was piss poor. I didn't expect them to actually start getting aggroed by
Zeratul.
Stealth.
Rashagal.
You know. Oh well, rip that, like, what?
We are
yeah,
one
13
with
health.
The shadows.
I will be redeemed. Shozakmaknul.
I mean, he was here, right?
Maybe
I got revealed. And then I'm just complaining about nothing.
And you. This hatchery must be destroyed if I am to keep the Queen of Blades from subverting this land. Fast. My burdens will
state thy bidding.
Shozakmaknul. You address me.
Alright. That's bad. So, okay, we're going over there.
I will erase the demons of the past.
Let our enemy know our fury. Miracle.
My burdens weigh heavily.
Oh, God.
I will erase the demons of the past. In the circle,
we are one with the shadow.
Right.
I will be redeemed.
Zeratul, my friend, you are redeemed. You are amazing.
En Arudim, Rashagal.
Nothing can stop that.
You address me? I will be redeemed.
I am.
Spine crawlers. Kill them before they can take root and attack.
The spine crawlers can't.
Shozakmaknul. I will erase the demons of the past. My allegiance
We're fine.
Is yours.
High Templar Karas is nearby.
Okay.
Sukdashalok. We must not hesitate. Honor command. You address me.
Antaro Tassadar, Prelate Zeratul. I am High Templar Karas. My force tracked the Queen of Blades to this world, yet we know not what she seeks.
Kerrigan and I were both drawn here to uncover an ancient prophecy.
No way they'd all
With
be standing
your
there.
Aid, I pray we can discover it before her.
It is an honor, Great One. Lead on.
So are you a special unit?
Consul.
Okay, you are. You've got a lot. Okay.
I need to be Shozakmaknul.
Oh, they're just charging right into it.
Zeratul, can you destroy the air one, sir?
Shozakmaknul.
That's why you don't just build zealots. get them one to sell it.
These Nidus worms must be destroyed, or the Zerg reinforcements will overwhelm us. Stalkers, take the high ground and support our brethren.
Maybe about that.
Zeratul has destroyed their worms. Press on.
The sad thing is, Zeratul probably does as much as these guys do with like with like 10 attacks. Jeez.
We are one.
Zeratul the badass.
I will be redeemed.
Orinchisa. The final piece of the prophecy. It speaks of one who shall break the cycle of the gods.
Gods being the Zelnaga.
Most ominous. But if the Queen of Blades seeks this prophecy, we must keep it from her.
The rest is obscured.
What?
You might kill away the prophecy's lair, Zeratul, but you cannot outrun the doom that awaits us all.
I mean, that's just Zer. Okay, a couple of ultras.
We cannot prevail against so many.
I don't know. We got a Templar.
I will stand against the Queen of Blades while you escape with the fragments.
You're pretty cool.
I will not abandon you.
I'm pretty cool too. Look at his hand.
The prophecy is more important than either of us. Reveal its secrets, Zeratul. The future rests on it.
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten, brother.
I mean, he's a Templar. We could have probably killed all those Zerglings with the Templar, honestly.
I must get to the Voidseeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost. Zukdash Salak. I will erase the demons of the past.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Shazak Maklo.
Now we can just run.
Now I shall become one with the Kala.
No. No Kala.
I must get to the voice and preserve the prophecy. I will not let my brother's sacrifice be in vain.
No.
I will my burden.
Oh, I missed the hatchery. I'll get the hatchery later.
I cannot decipher the fragments on my own, yet I know who might interpret them. The preservers of Zakul.
That music.
If they cannot, I fear this entire universe will burn.
Also, I didn't know a ship did that effect. Best ship ever. Hands down. Absolute best ship ever. I hope you guys have enjoyed that little sneak peek into why Zeratul is so interested in the Zelnaga and Kerrigan. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.